हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ आवर ब्रांड न्यू जनरेटर TJ125BD6। दिस इज़ द इंजन मॉडल 4M10G6D0S, अल्टरनेटर मॉडल ताल 044H, 126 kVA स्टैंड बाय, 115 kVA प्राइम, 191 एम्पेयर, 380 वोल्ट्स, 60 हर्ट्स, 1800 RPM, 0.8 पावर फैक्टर, 3 फेज, स्टार कनेक्टेड, टोटल वेट 1635 kg, मॉडल 2024। ऑन आवर जनरेटर वी हैव बदुएन इंजन एंड लुराइसोमर अल्टरनेटर। आवर कंट्रोलर इज डीपसी 7320। ऑल्सो वी हैव नेम प्लेट हेयर ऑन द ब्रेकर बॉक्स। वी हैव ब्रेकर ABB, ओके। एंड हेयर यू सी इनसाइड द पैनल बोर्ड वी आर यूजिंग ओरिजिनल ABB ब्रेकर मेड इन इटली। वी हैव टेक्सान बैटरी चार्जर 12 और 24 वोल्ट 5 एम्पेयर। ओके, हेयर वी आर यूजिंग टू रिलेज, वन फॉर फ्यूल, वन फॉर स्टार्टर। ओके, दीज आर द कीज इनसाइड द पैनल फॉर द कैनोपी। ओके, सो हेयर वी हैव आवर कंट्रोल पैनल एंड देयर कनेक्शन एंड दिस इज एमरजेंसी स्टॉप। ओके, सो नाउ विल सी द इंजन साइड। ऑन इंजन दिस इज द फ्यूल पंप, फोर सिलेंडर इंजन। Here we have oil filter. This is the engine oil filter, part number, factory number. Okay, 100-1555-805 is the oil filter number. Fuel filter number 10-111-37-307. Supplier code 1678. This is fuel filter. This is oil filter. Here we have oil pressure switch. Switch and sensor both. This is priming pump, fuel priming pump. Okay, as you see, this is fuel feed line, fuel priming pump, and then it is going to the fuel filter, then returning to the fuel pump. Here we have fuel actuator. As you see, this is fuel actuator. This is called injection lines. This is going to engine to provide engine fuel by to injectors. Okay, this is fuel injection pump, it is going to fuel injectors. Here this is called engine alternator coupled here. Okay, this is air filter, and here we have engine nameplate. If you see here, it is writing all the ratings, 4M10G6DO/S. Then we have serial number BJ03015106, order number 100 kilowatt, and at 1800 RPM it will give 115 kilowatt. Fuel type diesel. Okay, manufacturer details. Here we have air filter, and these are the air filter part number. If you see the air filter part number 10010, and then we have 69542D. Okay, so here we have the radiator. This is water cooled engine, and it is having also high water temperature protection. Here we have inside our thermostat, water thermostat. Okay, now I will show you another side. Here you see we have enough space, even you can enter inside the generator. So it's very easy access. You can remove the alternator from here, or if you have anything, you can easily do the work, maintenance work of the alternator from here. Okay, here we have battery. Okay, battery is connected with the starter motor. The starter motor is 12 volt, 3.8 kilowatt, and this is the number, starter part number 10011573 68B. This is our starter, and here this is called MPU, magnetic pickup unit. It's giving engine speed. This is speed sensor. It's giving signal to the engine speed. And here you see, these are the connections of this signal for starting starter motor. This is main positive. Okay, here we have dynamo. If you see the dynamo connection, main positive wire connected, and then we have sensing wire from module. And here if you see the part number and the voltage ampere mentioned here. We'll see, there is a grill. It's a 14 volt and 80 ampere. 14 volt, 18 ampere. And part number is 100156 0878A. So this is the part number. Here we have air filter and this is air filter sensor. Okay, if air filter is choked, it will give you indication. Now you see it is green. Once it become red, air filter is choked. So here we have anti AVM, anti vibration mountings. Okay, this will absorb the engine vibration. And here we have alternator anti vibration mountings. Okay, this is grill because there is fan inside for the alternator. This is exhaust line going in the silencer in the silencer also inside. So this is the complete review about Badwin engine. I hope you like this video. Thank you.